Gentlemen, I am so excited that fall is finally here. This means that we get to break out all of our lightweight sweaters, our lightweight jackets, our incredible pants, and we'll talk a little bit more about that as we go deeper into the top 10 men's style essentials every guy needs this fall. Fall is my favorite time of year because it's like that perfect season when like you can layer and you're looking super dynamite and sexy without it being like super crazy cold. For this video, I'm gonna show you 10 of my personal style picks for this season. And if you like any of the items that you see me wearing, I will link to as many as I possibly can down in the description. The majority of them do come from today's video sponsor and one of my all-time favorite sponsors, Peter Manning. I've talked about Peter Manning on multiple occasions. They are near and dear to my heart, and they're just special, in my opinion, because they are a clothing brand that was started and specifically designed for men 5'8" and under. I happen to be 5'6" and a very important half inch. Peter Manning has figured it out. There are a lot of other brands out there that are like, oh, you're short, we're just gonna cut off the bottom, right? The problem is that when you're a short dude, your proportions are smaller. Your inseam needs to be lower. Your rise needs to be lower. You don't want your pant legs to be super big. Your arms aren't quite... Anyway, Peter Manning figured it out with this ingenious sizing system. The sizes are based on not only your height, but your weight. You're either a 1, a 2, a 3, a 4, a 2X, or a 4X. And their pant inseams go from a 26 to a 30. For me, I'm 5'6" and a very important half inch. I'm 150 pounds, so I'm a 3. So I order a 3 in shirts, and this is what I get. Look at this. Check it out. Another 3. This is from their non-iron dress shirt collection, which is ridiculous. Guys, the first time I ever tried on Peter Manning, I literally almost cried because it was the first time I had ever put on a shirt that like off the rack fit me. It was the first time I could go onto a website and order pants that were not a 30 because I'm not a 30, I'm like a 28. Gentlemen, if you have not checked out Peter Manning, there's a link down below. Also, there's a discount code that you can grab anything that they sell at an amazing price. Their clothes are classic, they're clean, and as you're gonna see, they're super sexy. The first fall essential is the Henley. Of course you knew that no fall season would be complete without the most perfect shirt in the history of long sleeve shirts. The Henley is a dear, dear friend of mine, and I absolutely love them. I think they're incredible in this light color, which is, I don't know, like cream. They come in black, they come in gray, they come in green. They always look amazing, especially underneath fall essential number 2. A black quilted vest, but not just any vest. I'm talking one that's a little bit more refined, like this sweet one from, of course, Peter Manning. Every guy should be rocking a vest this year. It's like, you don't think like, oh, I'm gonna wear it all that much. And then you get one and that's like all you wear. You're like, oh, I'm gonna rock my vest. It looks and works amazingly well. So does number 3. Black denim, because every single one of you looks amazing in black denim. You look like a super sexy, stylish ninja. And this fall, they are definitely a must-have. They're also a must-have for like summer and winter. They're just amazing. These are from Peter Manning. Thank you, Peter, for letting me get them in a 28 because they're perfect. And did you catch the boots? Did you think, oh my God, I never would have combined black with those brown suede chukkas, but Alpha, it works, it does work. And suede chukkas are actually fall essential number 4. They are a must have. They work well with everything. They're super sexy, they're comfortable. Don't worry about like the rain and stuff like that, just rock them. They look great with black, they look great with blue, they also look great with gray. You know what else works? These cords, which are number 5. Corduroys are just sort of like something next level. A lot of guys are gonna be rocking chinos, a lot of guys are gonna be rocking jeans, but I personally think that corduroy is spectacular. Number 6 is some type of cool lightweight jacket. Fall is all about layering with lightweight jackets. Lightweight jackets are, in my opinion, the greatest thing about fall. They're just amazing. You can throw it in your car, you can wad it up, it's not like super heavy, like a leather jacket or a pea coat, and it just works, right? You can throw it on with a basic t-shirt, a Henley, a lightweight sweater, with jeans, with cords, with chinos, and you just rock it and look incredible. Number 7 is a zip-up hoodie. No fall wardrobe would be complete without a great, sexy zip-up hoodie. They're just perfect for wearing by themselves, or you can actually layer them underneath of number 8, which is the denim jacket. Zip-up hoodie looks amazing underneath of a fitted denim jacket. And the denim jacket also looks amazing with cords, with chinos, or with denim, as long as the denim doesn't match like too close. But the denim jacket is definitely a must-have. The hoodie, you can't go wrong. This one, Peter Manning. Ninth fall essential every guy should be rocking this year is a great flannel shirt. I have come to realize that when I wear a flannel shirt, I feel a little more like masculine, and that's not necessarily a bad thing. Definitely an essential style that you should be rocking this year. They also look amazing under the 10th and final item that is a fall style essential, in my opinion, and that is a super cool driving jacket. Driving jacket, top coat, whatever you want to call it, is an amazing option. I pop the collar for a little extra style and flair when I rock it, but you can wear it with jeans, you can even throw it on with a t-shirt or a Henley or even a hoodie underneath. The driving jacket, in my opinion, is a style essential, it's a staple, and something you should be rocking this year. Gentlemen, that's it from me. Down in the comments, I want to know what is a fall style staple or essential that I missed. Let me know down in the comments. Also, give this video a big thumbs up if you want like a winter fall essential video. But these were my picks. I want to give a shout out to Peter Manning for hooking it up for dudes 5'8" and under. If you guys like any of the clothing, want to go grab them for yourself, there's a discount code along with a link that you should hit down below. Guys, these clothes are sick. You're going to look dynamite. It's fall, thank God, because I love the shit out of Larry. Some sexy ass clothes.